No idea what that moth is, but I spotted it. It flew. It's very low, it's only a couple of inches, 8 inches off the ground. It's only about 3 or 4 inches above blades of grass there, hanging upside down, trying to look inconspicuous. But I did spot it, and there it is. I'll get some shots now.